What's up, guys? I'm back at it again with another video. Once again, don't forget to like, comment, share, follow, and subscribe. Please check out the YouTube. Go into my YouTube. Go on my Twitch channel. And we're back with Dead Island, one of the streams that you guys enjoy. I will be putting this on YouTube. So, let's get into it. I'm finna add your party audio to my stream.
So bias, chill.
I don't have this DLC downloader. Are you using it?
Not yet, but you can go ahead and download it.
Yeah, I have to restart the stream in the game now.
It's already should be downloaded, baby. Because I didn't have to download it, I just bought it and it already popped up.
I don't know. Are you finna stream?
Are you finna stream?
Never imagined I'll need a gun.
Thank you.
This place used to be bustling around this time of day.
Second.
And I can hear.
Hold on now.
Yeah, it's a little bit. I can still hear myself now.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Sucks 2, aka Jake Long 172, aka Real Hunnits, aka Real American Dragon. We're here with another Zombie Slayer Action Pack Edition for you. I just bought the expansion pack, the DLC for Dead Island 2, so we're gonna go ahead and wrap this game up. We're almost done. We only got about, what, 10 more missions before we complete the whole game, then we gotta do the side mission. So, without further ado, this might be the end of Dead Island 2, but like I said, we bought DLCs, I bought two expansions, so who knows? So, yeah. He got nails. I'm gonna go ahead and buy a bunch of fuses. I spent all my money. I'm just gonna buy all these fuses because we're gonna go through almost everything.
Yeah, I got three free fuses. It only lets you hold three, I think.
Okay, I got rid of my pistol. All I got is a nail gun and a machine pistol. Okay, so I'm gonna keep my machine pistol. I got a shotgun. Okay. So it seems like we only got 8 weapons. I don't know what I did last time. And we need gunpowder.
Oh my God.
We always gotta save this kid and shit always doing stuff.
Oh my God.
Like a screamer.
You thought it was a I'm already about ran out of bullets. Fuck, that bitch screaming. Okay, I gotta get the fuck up out of that corner. Hold on, let me go get these bullets I seen back here. I need them. shot one zombie, and all of them start chasing my ass. Alright. What did they drop? Bitch got barbed wire on her.
Yeah, it's a new DLC, baby. He's more dangerous than zombies.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we need to get the fuck up out of this little store. Because... I think one of the missions we're supposed to do is like find the key code or something to that storage room that's in there in the safe room.
My mission says hunt down Moose and Dylan.
Oh yeah. I thought we finished that. Ooh, shit. Back up, back up. Telling us to go. 106 meters. There's some little stuff in here in this little room.
It won't let me say stuff off the internet, baby. You gotta do it.
Hmm? Have you been in here? Come in here. It's a whole bunch of drawers in here.
Oh,
fuck. Bitch, 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 bitch. Get the fuck back. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I better back the fuck up off me. Now, goddammit. Let me get up out of here, because every time you... Oh, no. Every time you go up in a little room or something, it's always some shit. Watch out. Get from right there. Oh. Spitting stuff at us.
Alright, I'm going to mission area now, because I don't know where you're running, so you're running anywhere with the mission.
Alright, come on. I'm here. Where are you? Because what's
the name? I'm on top of the building.
You what?
I'm on top of the roof. I see you. Don't see me up there? I'll deal with you guys first. Thank you.
Wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is,
do? Patton. Patton?
You see this?
A tiny hammer.
A tiny hammer now. But
I need some infected flesh, flammable fluid, and blast gland.
Safe to say, something big this way.
All right, gotta track down Dylan.
Say 360 something meters this way. Bless you.
Thank you. I got some infected flesh. Yeah, I cut the heads and arms off of him.
That's what I did. I cut both his arms off. There's a metal crate in here. In this door right here. Yeah. I just got a Black Magic baseball bat.
He's staking the salon as long as these motherfuckers don't crawl.
You said what?
Yeah, we stay in the salon as long as we have a call. Thanks for their legs. Back up.
Did you cut it off?
Yeah.
It's another metal crate over here. Right there. The fuck?
I didn't do that.
That earthquake?
No.
Oh. Oh shit, wait a minute. Back up, back up. Oh my gosh. What the fuck? Where did that thing even come from?
I'm coming, baby. I'm coming.
I ain't tripping. That was my fault. I wasn't paying attention. Tearing me up. Watch out, watch out.
If you kill the bloated ones, baby, they drop like badass loot.
Yeah, I'll just pick some stuff up. Did you go in these stores?
Uh-uh.
Oh shit.
Oh, I'm trying to make sure there was nothing else. Because you just walked in.
I just walked into a cat, a trap, I mean.
Yeah, I can't take this battery out of this car. There we go.
Well then. Oh shit, I just got a hunting rifle. Look at this hunting rifle. You see it?
Huh?
You see this hunting rifle? Oh, whoa, he about to fuck me up. Jeez.
There's a big ass fortress over there, baby.
Yeah, remember we gotta get a mission to go into it.
Oh, you got a bit over there?
A code or something. Yeah, on the last one we were playing. Picked up a lot of stuff from his body.
This is a good place to mine. We need to get all these people dead.
games and stuff is wearing down, so.
Yeah, we need to go back to the camp. Hey, you just left me.
I'm over here on top of this truck. I see you. You're at the playground. It's a nail gun cartridge that just fell out over here if you need it. On top of that army truck.
Said check the lock behind Benny's.
Knife. Where the hell is Lenny? Oh, he's showing us.
I got fire axe.
Yeah, I got one of those too.
Jump his ass, baby. Jump his ass.
And he did.
No. Kicking the fuck out of this nigga. Jump his ass. Kick his ass down. There you go. Yeah, jump that man out.
Oh my gosh.
That's how we get down. We jump people. We jump people. I'm gonna kick a man down from now on. Yeah, she don't want me. I'm gonna go kick another man down. Shoot your ass.
Oh. I'm sorry, baby. Oh.
Get up. Jump. Me? Actually, I'll be twice better. So the near one. Bitch, he's down. I ain't got no more shotgun bullets.
Me neither. This is my poison carbine.
Hold up, I got a new skill. Hold on, I got a new skill, baby.
I got a military axe. Get to a table.
I can't believe they put different zombies in the update, baby. You saw them spiky zombies?
Mm-hmm.
And then one of the zombies, you gotta have a blade. Because if you got a baseball bat, blunt on, it don't fucking matter. It don't do no damage.
I sliced his head off. Man, this shit just gave me a fucking pike.
Says my inventory for me.
It's a skate thing, store skate safe. Need a key for it.
Where you going?
I just went outside to look around.
It's a scream over here.
I'm sorry, man. I'm trying to pick this stuff up.
I'm sorry, babe. I need an $800. You came over and picked it up too. Alright, come on, let's get it done.
Nina's gang green, key. Cause that's to that shit. God, I gotta repair some shit.
Baby, come here.
Oh my gosh, it's a big nigga over here. Hold on. Okay, I'll put it in there. Oh, what is happening? Oh.
Come here. Oh shit, it's two big niggas? Fine.
Yes. I told you it was a big nigga chasing me.
I beat the fuck out of both of y'all. Hold up.
Okay, you good? Is this what the fuse open?
Yeah. Gave me a purple baseball bat.
I got a Bowie knife.
Is it purple?
It's blue. Hold on, baby. Come back. Come back.
Safe in here.
You said it stink.
This is a safe in here.
Yeah. Deep cuts. Deep cuts, safe keys. Like it was telling us to go in there. I don't know why. coming back over here now.
You don't want to get the reward first?
These are from Alice.
She lying. I need $8,000. I do miss my mallet.
Can you get something called a Red Demise?
Huh?
A Red Demise? A katana?
Yeah, that's a, that's what I unlocked. How, did you get it?
Yeah, I got it. It was in the inventory. How? It was to buy for $0.
Is that whose inventory?
No, it was, it was in the trader's thing to buy.
Alright. Yeah, I need the katana. I think I should keep this hunting rifle. If you want to be up top on buildings and start sniping, yeah, but I'll be trying to keep like fast guns and stuff like that, like assault rifle and Uzis.
Yes, it is kind of slow.
Or nail gun.
It's fine, I got stuff to upgrade.
Alright, I got $14,000 from his ass.
Make sure you be looking at the stuff you leave on the ground so you can sell it.
Where's the written demise? I don't see it.
I don't know, baby. I'm over here putting upgrades on it now. It was to buy. It was on the buy side. It said it was $0.
I am on the buy side. I don't see it.
Did you already pick it up?
I can't. I couldn't have.
Best shop on the strip right here. By default, mostly. Well, at least you got it, baby.
What?
I said, at least you got it. I said, at least you got it. Be fine.
Yeah, it's kind of weak, though, even with mods.
Did you upgrade to your level?
Yeah, I upgraded it. It only does 462 damage.
That's a lot. I'm jealous. Hold on, I need to go outside and load this bitch back up. Is this some bullshit?
Yeah.
trade you for your red demise. You want an automatic assault shotgun?
You can have it, baby.
No, we gotta trade.
I got high level stuff. I got a pink weapon.
Yeah, take that shotgun.
I don't want that shotgun. I got a shocker shotgun that I just got out of my inventory.
You can always change it. If you're going to destroy it or something, you can give it back. But you can just change the mods on it for real.
You know what I'm saying? I just got a shotgun out my inventory.
Oh, let me get it back then.
I dropped it. I need 5 adhesive. Or 1 infective flesh and 1 blast clean. You say I can buy a Red Demise now. $9,470. But it's
this
fine.
Place seems to bust on mine this time of day. If it lets me get one for free, baby, I'll drop it for you. Because I didn't get mine yet.
You trying to do this, hold on.
I got 4 side missions we can do, but they ain't really for nothing.
We can do side missions if you want to. We got to move around the map, because that's like the only way we gonna get keys and stuff, you know? I'm downstairs getting stuff in these bathrooms, my bad. Cause I need all the adhesive I can find. Shit. That's why I be so hard on looting. Oh. Go ahead. Yeah, it's stuff down there. I'm finna look in this kitchen real quick. We need to get the mission to where we open the storage room in here. So I don't know why the fuck we ain't got that mission yet. To open this little door right here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Oh.
It opened. Damn. It's all kind of shit in here. I just got a cremator whispering blade.
I don't know what this
radio
is.
Put on
there.
I think it's it looked like a side mission.
I don't know which side mission.
Mm-hmm. Let me look at my inventory real quick.
Oh, come on, baby. Come on.
Hold on. Because I just picked up a blade out of that room. Let me put one upgrade on it real quick. All right, I'll put some mods on it. Let's go. Studios. I got a fuse. Remember, we couldn't get in that room. Is two available quests in Beverly Hills too, cause you know we ain't really went through them houses like that.
She said we need to go back to Monarch Studios.
Yeah. That's where we're supposed to go.
We'll show up there in the day or the night.
The day. If you guys are enjoying the Dead Island gameplay, like I said, I am going to be putting this on YouTube. I forgot to put the other one on YouTube, so I apologize about that, but I will be putting this one on YouTube. Hold on. Did you come in here and get this storage box?
Mm-hmm.
You just gotta give me a minute, cause I'm scavenging. Cause I need adhesive bags.
Thank you. Oh shit. I didn't know he was on fire, my bad.
Here I come. Get up. What am I supposed to do with this bag?
I don't know, baby. I'm fucking afraid for my life right now.
Okay.
Oh, did you tell you? It says kill them off. You gotta kill your, kill everything off first. Yeah, talk to this girl.
He's got some crescent blades. Hold on. Trying to pick up stuff that fell real quick.
Take that bag back to that lady.
Okay.
Living this thing together.
please. I'm about ready to sit this bag right back right here.
Baby, we can't take that back to that person. He's only 78 meters away. Come on. I got you. I protect you. You always able to drop the bag.
Just where that fuse, I open that door with the fuse. It's a trap in here. Yes, I needed this adhesive.
Ooh, I needed that. What'd he give you?
I don't see nothing. Maybe because I already opened it before.
Yeah, I needed that.
It's a big zombie right here that's pretending to be asleep. I'm finna check this,
Hold on, baby. Let me try this out.
I'm finna check this thing over here.
He dead.
It's a workbench in here.
Good, I need that work.
I need some scrap. Put some scrap in here. Oh my goodness.
Won't let me scrap certain things.
It's alright. I was just trying to upgrade that crescent, whatever I just got.
What, those crescent blades?
It's alright, come on.
Baby, I want to upgrade it real quick.
Okay.
Where you at?
Right here.
I see.
just fucked up. Prison Blaze ain't fucking playing. You alright?
Hell yeah. You talking Prison Blaze? This Red Dawn on the upgrade ain't playing.
They over here trying to attack the bag. Whoa, what the fuck happened to me? Using that blade, I gave you.
You using
that blade I gave you?
Yeah, I upgraded it. I don't know what you was trying to do.
Those are all the blueprints that I have. I ain't got that one. Yes, I finally got a blast gland.
Finally got a what?
Blast gland.
Are you going back to the workbench?
Mm-mm.
No, fine. Above you, watching.
Which way are we supposed to go?
This way. I'm just checking for everything else. I was checking for stuff, baby. There's a trunk in here. Chili Joe's suitcase is in here, but it's locked. What you doing?
I'm at this table.
Over here's a trunk in his trailer.
doing? Oh.
What the fuck, baby?
I thought I hit him in the face. I'm sorry.
Y'all see this chat? Y'all see why I try to stay far away from her? She crazy. Run.
Must be Sebastian. Let's go, dude. Why is Studio 9 acting like this? I can check on it. Not until those body snatches are dead. Oh my gosh, yeah. Baby.
The electricity and shit is killing me.
Cause you're shooting people electric bullets and shit.
Damn, it's throwing us over.
Oh my gosh, it snatched up all that loot.
Oh my goodness.
No. We gotta do this. Oh, okay, cool. You need to let your bullets, woman. I have to find another gun right quick. How you doing, Mike? We gotta still talk to this guy.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm over here trying to loot. Here I come. Okay, do it again. What you doing? There's some stuff down there in the RV. Did you go get it?
I did, I said.
What we gotta do now? Fire. fight our way out of here.
Hey Sarah, Sebastian's safe and sound outside stage 6. We'll be back here soon.
Oh, can't thank you enough for this. If you ever need to take a break, you're welcome to join us behind the big green screen. I'm keeping the area safe.
A storage box over here.
What's going on with the fuse box? That's for the leaf over here,
A fuse box? Where? I thought she was behind me. Bitches attacking me from the back and shit. Oh my gosh.
Sorry, I took me on this big gun. I'm just gonna get out of the room and some stuff off of him. Over here. We need the space key for Space Box 2250 prop. Where are you at?
Over here fighting for my damn life because you left me. Ooh, he dropped some keys.
He dropped the keys that we needed for the space prop.
Oh my gosh. Where was it? I think it was down here. Ooh, I got an electrocutor pistol.
That's what I got.
I got a, hold on, baby. Shit. Get rid of some stuff for me to pick it up.
Just assembling guns give you a lot of scrap and stuff. I just got rid of my other pistol. Ooh, I need 2 mutated hearts and 4.
I got a cremator zombie axe.
It won't let me scrap black magic or the tenderizer for some reason. More zombies. Then need something flesh or something. 2 hearts and some flesh. 1,000 T's, baby.
It's a suitcase in one of these trailers.
Trailers.
We gotta go right back through this bitch to find the trailer it was in. Cause it's not in that one. Agile officer sword. It's a table in here too. Well, no, it was a table in that other one. Let's go. We can leave. Or no, it's a table in here. Yeah. I ain't got enough stuff. We gotta really loot when we run around and stuff. Where you at?
At this table with you.
Oh, okay. Stay
you must
here.
Got the spaghetti on the stove.
Yeah, you want some?
Yeah. I need a whole bunch of mutated parts. Cause I got a whole bunch of blueprints. Thank you. I got a zombie sword.
Is this the way out?
I got another blueprint, superior blueprint, leech.
Where?
I don't know, you gotta do it by killing people, baby. Like, keep on using your blades and keep leveling up your blades. And each time you use them with different blueprints on them, you unlock different blueprints. That's why I keep telling you to switch out your blueprints and your favorite weapons. So it makes them stronger. And you unlock the other blueprints too. Was you trying to leave, or was you trying to call it right here? Go to a base and call it right here, and I'll stand in here.
Okay, get out.
Huh?
What you trying to get out?
Trying to get out.
Is that what you're trying to do?
Okay, so that's what you're trying to do.
All right, guys, we're going to there's something in here.
It's the wrong way.
All right, we're gonna find a base and call it a day here. Alright, sorry guys, got sidetracked. Alright. Case if they remember. All right, guys, we're gonna go ahead and get to a base. Just follow the yellow dot, baby. Another nail gun, I need that. What's up? Yeah, I'm fucked up surrounding me. Health. Every time I take one of y'all limbs off, feel it.
Come on, baby, we almost out of here.
You want this other nail down right here? Mm-hmm. Well, I need it. I'm gonna sell it. Oh, baby, help me.
I'm dead.
How the hell you did? I'm coming.
And there was a screamer out here.
Okay, I think it's the other nail.
Have no space for that.
I got it. Come on. Where's the fast travel?
Over here. There's a storage box in here. You want to stay right here, or you want to go somewhere else? Because it's safe right here, too.
We'll stay right here.
Alright.
Alright, guys.
Guys, thank you so much for tuning in. Once again, don't forget to like, comment, share, follow, and subscribe. Please check out the YouTube. The link to my YouTube is on my Twitch channel. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.